After the last one, don't think so, Z.
Don't give up on a brother over one mistake, baby.
I was wondering if you had any ideas on the Morningstar.
Call me Mr. Dissex Machina, because something just fell into my lap. That's your fuck with the operation.
All right, where are we headed?
Come to me. I'll give you the details when you get here.
Can it be a good plan?
But you're engaged.
Prostitution. Most people see the danger from this oldest of professions as being a venereal one. However, in downtown Steelport, the danger was far more disturbing. A penthouse party turned into a bloodbath as seemingly regular hookers pulled more than lube from their bags. Police report that the women entered the premises with the intent to kill all the partygoers, only to be gunned down themselves. Many lonely customers will be left alone on the streets of the city tonight. This is Jane Valderrama with your Steelport Vice News.
Stillwater, we have ignored its root cause. Our uncontrolled media and the good soul to our children have fetishized gang culture and turned sociopathic madmen into heroes. No more! Those responsible for this act of terror will be found and held accountable. The STAG initiative marks a milestone in taking back the streets of America.
The hell is the STAG initiative?
If it's free porn for everyone, I am down.
So what's the lead?
Oh, I got you hooked up, Slim.
Very discreet.
That's an invitation to kick the Morningstar right in their collective pussy. They having an auction tonight. Flash the card.
So what, I pretend to be an eccentric millionaire?
Kinda. I'm gonna auction you off as a sex slave.
Fuck that.
Oh, quit being a bitch and get in the van.
Where'd we get the new girls? Ain't my fault if the girls don't perform.
Easy, Mouse, what you got for me?
The Morningstar are still a pain in my ass. Why don't we just drop everyone we see?
Not much of a plan, but it could work.
Shit, didn't think you'd go for it.
Rather they didn't get comfortable. I mean, wait, shit, one second, Z.
Listen carefully. There's a boat pulling in soon with a cargo container full of girls. The Morningstar's new merchandise.
I'll run with you.
Send you the details, you hit the boat.
Sweetie, I don't know who the hell this is, but...
Viola DeWinter.
Really? Well, as much as I value career advice from the slut that killed my friend...
The intel's good. Do whatever you want with it.
Zemos, things have changed. Let's hope that's a good thing.
Hey, I'm with you either way.
I called you up. Up now is the Heavy Young Heathens. I guarantee you won't be disappointed in this track. Too much for you?
Loud pussy on that thing.
And once it's ours, the Morningstar sex operation is done.
Are you gonna move all the bitches?
Just let me worry about that. Now let's go. I want to meet my new employees. So these girls gonna try to kill us too?
See, you have to bring that up again.
Being shot by a hose sticks with you.
You taking your time getting there?
You want to get off and swim?
Hey, just checking, baby.
Let's hope they see it that way. At least I won't run out.
Come on, baby, follow the Z.
That's a little disturbing. Nice stock they have. They're boxing these guys?
Cover!
Not what I'm looking for. Damn, chipped a nail. What is wrong with these guys?
Set us free.
I was a prisoner so long.
Go to him and stay close!
I'll keep you safe, sugar.
We have to get past that guy?
Where are we?
You'll be safe with that pimp.
Damn, ain't you a fine little thing?
These crates never end. Bingo! That's no way to fight a lady. It's like my freshman dorm.
Nothing else.
We better load these bitches up before your boy gets here.
Everyone in the crate, move it!
I've been in there so long already.
They're coming for the boat.
Oh, great.
They got saw some big firepower laying on those platforms on the sides.
I ain't getting too close until it's clear down there.
Exciting.
Let's load these hoes up there and get the hell out of here.
Kind of feeling set up here.
Morningstar always protect their shipment. It ain't nothing new.
Isn't this a lot of guards, though?
Like I always say, Bush is big business in this town.
You have something that belongs to me.
That's so. Who the hell is this?
Someone who's willing to bargain. Bring the girls back to the Morningstar and I'll pay you top dollar a head.
Let me consider it.
That's all I'm asking.
What was that about?
Morningstar offering to buy the girls back.
I can't do my thing if I got no pussy to sell. The money won't come quick, but you bet it'll come.
For a reason, Zemos. Get to pimping those girls.
What the hell were you thinking, Maddie?
It just seemed like a waste to lose all those girls.
I am the general. I'm the czar. I'm the walking apocalypse. And I make the decisions, not you!
My bad, mate. So what happens now?
Ah, we buckle down! We focus. We don't do a run-in. We hit him with a Montreal screw drop.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's it. Now listen up.
My esteemed colleagues, the time is now. We have deployed Stag to Steelport.
Bad day to drive this way.
How can I help you?
I need your opinion on Viola de Winter.
My personal opinion is that she's a useless whore. Professionally, however, she could have valuable information if she can be trusted.
That's a real question, isn't it? Well, that's good timing. Hold on, Oleg.
I'd like to meet if you'd be willing.
Not fucking likely.
I helped you hurt the Morningstar. Didn't that prove to you I'm a woman of my word?
People can go a long way to be assholes.
I'm tired of fighting against the Saints. Meet me, and maybe you'll realize that.
Come on, Oleg. Time to find some answers.
I didn't realize you were a patron of the arts, Viola.
We never really had the chance to chat. What, with you being a science experiment?
I wouldn't piss off the big guy.
Look, I'm not here to fight. We need to work together.
Right. Johnny's dead because of you.
Johnny's dead because he thought he could do everything on his own.
So what's in it for you?
I get to watch Kilbane suffer.
Can you play nice?
Like I'm always gentleman.
What is that?
Nothing good. Let's go.
The Saints have taken cover with one of the De Winter sisters. We're about to move in.
Roger that. Contact me once you secure the area.
Yes, Commander.
Let's hope the front's clear. Who were those guys?
Soldiers of some sort, though I don't recognize the uniforms.
Merc's working for Kilbane, maybe?
He thinks his luchadors are unstoppable. I doubt he'd ask them to sit this out.
So someone else wants us dead. Fun. Love action. This isn't any better.
This place looks surrounded.
What kind of jets are those?
They've cut the power to the elevator.
I'll see if I can fix it.
They're dropping soldiers off up here.
I'm always on when it counts. this city. Easy does it.
Get up! You are escaping!
Enough of this. You go. I'll get their attention.
What the hell are you doing?
Come out of there, little man!
Safest.
You sure you can get us there?
I'm sure I can try.
Knoppers have got to go.
No problem.
Anywhere is better than here.
Fuck me! Into the cop car now!
The Saint's gone?
Have the pull to organize something on this scale.
I don't think they're just targeting us.
Then who called them in?
Worry about that later. Right now, I'm a bit busy. Other than us?
Who knows? We've been busy running for cover.
We're almost to the crib. Stay low until we get there.
My name is Cyrus Temple, commander of the Special Tactical Anti-Gang Unit. I'm here to answer your questions about the STAG initiative.
Look, one question, please. How long will STAG be occupying Steelport?
There is no occupation. We have the full support of Mayor Reynolds.
How will STAG impact our daily lives?
When we win the war on urban terror, you and your families will be safe again.
Sir, that's not what I asked.
Let me tell you about Jessica Parrish, a girl from Stillwater who ran away from home to be with her tough guy boyfriend. Jessica thought her life was pretty sweet, until a gangbanger kidnapped her, threw her in a trunk of a car, and laughed as her boyfriend crushed her in a monster truck rally. If Jessica Parrish was your daughter, how far would you want me to go? Thank you for your time.